Feelings, they ain't even last a week. Wanna see me, you got 15 minutes. With speed limit, crash a G. They can walk in here deepest. Now one of them bad as me. I can tell by looking at a BBL that she ain't pay much in that cheap. Follow the flow in this. Show everybody you love me. Yeah, I got them in this. Hope she ain't come with a hubby. Yeah, I know, I wasn't focused enough. I didn't know I was thugging. Yeah, but look, I done got back on my. I already know I was bugging. Yeah, alright, how that so thick. You already know ain't no running. Yeah, right, put his hand.
Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So today we're finally doing another Saturday workout. It's been a while since we've done one of these. It's been about a couple weeks or a few weeks or more than that. Let me see. September 16th, I think, was the last one that was actually a Saturday workout. That was on a Saturday. So I know we skipped the 23rd. The 30th was a makeup day, and then the pretty sure it was the 7th, yeah, so, yeah, it's been about 4 weeks, but, no, I would say 3 weeks, because 3 weeks that we didn't work out, but now, the 4th week, and we're doing it, y'all. So, first up, obviously, which some of y'all may not remember, maybe some of y'all do, we have pull-ups first for our Saturday workout. It's been a bit since I've done these, but yeah, let's go, y'all. Alright, y'all, since I'm a little rusty, I was only able to get 18 in instead of 20, but next Saturday we should be able to get 20 in, possibly. It's possible that we won't, but it's been a few weeks since I've done crazy pull-ups like this, so kind of a little rusty with the pull-ups. So I got 18 instead of 20, but I think that's good. Alright, on to our next workout. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna put the camera right here while we do it, so you guys can actually see me on the side doing it. So yeah, we go like that with weights. I think we're ready. We got a drink of water. We're in position. We're using it with the thing that actually has the picture curl connected, or you can take it off, but it doesn't even matter. It's one of these incline bench chairs. That's what we need to use, which I do need to at the minute make this lower. It's just a little high, and that makes it better for the workout, y'all. So let's get it. Just got about 10 or so. Do I have my bag on me right now? Bro, I literally have my bag. It's crazy. Yeah, let's go. 10. They feel easier. Y'all, we might have. Might have became quite a bit stronger, if not me. At least I think I get stronger each week. I mean, that's the whole point of hitting the gym, is to get stronger for your body. It's hard to tell how much strength I gain each week that I work out, but y'all, having protein for sure after working out. Thank God I have a brother that's in the Air Force. You got it. And he works out all the time. He does crazy stuff working out, so lifts some really big weights, and he's gained a lot of muscle. And he texted me yesterday, just told me that eating or drinking a protein shake or drinking anything, having anything with protein after working out will help you, because your muscles won't continuously grow unless you're always feeding them, or as long as you're feeding your muscles, they'll keep growing. So you just doing that protein to feed them. really important, y'all. But yeah, let's get our next set of 10 in there, y'all. Go. And y'all, I think two sets of 10 should work for us. So I think that's what we're gonna do. All right. So. All right, y'all, we're on to our next workout. So we got our concentration curls. We gotta do. But yeah, we're just bring back the memories, y'all. And really, we should have been doing this just cause we had swimming like 2 days a week that builds muscle. I wouldn't have screwed us up. We worked out Saturdays because taking off Saturday kind of did screw up my body a little bit. Like, it sacrificed my strength. Although I probably did gain more strength in a lot of ways, which is good. Also, you know, just drinking protein will always help. And been kind of lacking on that a little bit, having protein after working out all the time. That's not because I didn't know really how important it was. But it's very important, so I gotta make sure I'm always doing that. So let's get it, y'all. Here we go, y'all. Off the bench. Okay, perfect. So we got pretty curls. Move my bag out the way. Perfect. So go like this with them. It helps. It helps a lot different. Bicep curls, and technically our curls that we do with the cables on Wednesdays and Fridays are basically our preacher curls, my bad, y'all. They're basically our preacher, or I didn't mean that, concentration curls, they're not preacher curls, concentration, what am I saying? They're like concentration because we grab the cable and go like that with the cable, so it's good. And it works a lot of muscles, so it's good. Yeah, let's go. And we're gonna do as many as we can until we get tired, then do another set. This is good for building biceps. We're gonna do one more, y'all. Oh, it's crazy, y'all. Oh my god. Take out my sweatshirt, y'all.
Hold up.
Alright, y'all, here I am. So, Oh, my bad, bro. What should we do? Alright, here we go. We're good. Bro. Man. Bro, what the hell? Alright, we're straight, y'all. We're straight. Alright, we're straight. So, we're gonna go do some reps like that. We're gonna do some more of the... It's been a little bit long. Alright, I think that's good for this exercise. Let's move on. Alright, y'all, let's do some hammer curls. Alright, let's get it. Feel it working our biceps. Ooh, bro, what the hell? Alright, perfect. Oh god. Okay. Alright, we're good. Okay. Perfect. We are done, y'all. On to our next. Alright, here we go, y'all. Alright. Let's get it. Let's go. Ab exercise. Thank you.
I'm starting to feel the work, y'all. Okay. 1, 2. Perfect, we're done. On to our next.
Alright, let's get it, y'all. We got cardio up next. So, yeah. See, we have our shorter workouts on Saturdays for Saturday workouts. We start on 14x6. All 14 is perfect for us. Let's go up to 18.
whole scene.
That's good. As many leg raises as possible. 2, 3. I see. I should not count because my heart is beating really fast and my heart's getting tired. 21. This time I'm starting to really feel work, y'all. Perfect, we're done. All right, y'all. Well, that's gonna be it for today's workout video. If y'all did enjoy, always make sure to smash the like button. If you are brand new, always make sure to subscribe because it really means a ton when y'all do those two things. And y'all have been doing insane of the support recently on both channels. Although my third channel is really selling the drugs right now with the amount of likes, views, all that, man. It's really selling the drugs right now, so it ain't doing too well. We are, third channel really selling the drugs, and I would really like y'all to try and make sure to up the game on the third channel, but also manage these two channels would be nice. But yeah, anyways, y'all, if y'all enjoy this video, please be sure to smash that like button for a brand new. Also make sure to subscribe, y'all. Yeah, have an amazing rest of your day, everybody. And have a great rest of your weekend, and peace out. See you Monday.
Feelings, they ain't even last a week. Wanna see me, you got 15 minutes. With speed limit, crash a G. They can walk in here deep as, now one of them bad as me. I can tell by looking at a BBL, that she ain't pay much in that sheet. Follow the flow in this, show everybody you love me. Yeah, I got them in this. Hope she ain't come with a hubby. Yeah, I know, I wasn't focused enough. I didn't know I was thugging. Yeah, but look, I done got back on my. I already know I was bugging. Yeah, I, how that so thick. You already know ain't no running. Yeah, right, put his hand.